Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Still trapped in Hojo's nightmare of a lab. But we are making progress. I'm still not quite sure what the counter stance is with this sword.
That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Yeah, I'm still not quite sure what the counter stance is for this new sword. Maybe I should actually... Can I read up on moves? There we go. Spells? No. Battle settings? Braced for attacks and retaliate with a powerful slash. Okay. Whatever that means. Excuse me, Red. Yeah, definitely top up on those. There we go. Make sure I've got plenty of those, just in case. Alright. Nothing else in here. My hay fever is getting worse. I hate this time of year. Alright, Red, you're up, mate.
Please.
And yeah, we can talk to the girls, so we'll probably have to switch back to them.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Oh. Red!
Shit! He can't hold them all forever!
Red has fallen to a lower level. You can use Red... You can see Red's HP gauge on the screen. Defeat nearby enemies and save Red before he is overcome.
Right. On it. Tifa, you there? Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on!
Yeah. Hold on, Red, we're coming.
Big deal. okay? Can you take over for me?
I'll take over.
That's one down. Oh, you fuck.
That didn't need to be so messy.
No, but it was. Hold on, Red, we're coming. Damn things. Really? More of you?
Let's finish this. You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Alright. Before we do that though, I want to just run up here quickly. Have a mooch. Alright, no, that's where we came out of. Excuse me.
Off I go.
Need a place to heal up again. It just feels like all the enemies have been like cranked up all of a sudden, which makes sense. But I clearly haven't learnt enough about the game to build up my own stats.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Indeed. Same. At least it was just those robot things. Okay, number four.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Alright. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, we found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Yes.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Caves. Need to go heal up again. Nothing on this side? No.
And then some. It's over. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Well, maybe having the lightning elemental attachment is what I need to do after all. Those things seem quite weak to it. Even though it said reduce when I hit them front on the front. Alright. What's behind door number four?
We made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Ah, Barrett, you big softy. Ooh. Oh, good, look, another arena. What horrible monstrosities await us. I don't trust this, it's too easy. This game's giving me trust issues. No, nope, there it is. What is this thing? It's a giant robotic eel!
My fish body is trying to turn us into fish meat.
Alright, Barrett, I'm going to need you to do an assess. Bionic species created by Shinra. These specimens are difficult to control as their behavior regulation mechanisms have not been perfected. The circle in the sky searching for quarry, then. Okay.
Enough out of you. Check out this shit right here!
Okay. Joe, you're a little bobby run, are you? Apparently I need to go to the menu for some reason. Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's pissed. Ice, fire. Do I have any more lightning to give you? Yes, but not particularly strong. Let's give you that one. Elemental. Fire. Healing. What should we put here? Wind materia. All right. Whoa! Shit.
Go on.
Okay. Oh yeah. Oh shit.
I'm not going out like this.
No way. Yeah, apparently so.
Okay, up and at
him. Aerith, Tifa rather, I just got you back up. Come on! Red, what are you doing? Nicely done. Like that, the music just suddenly stops.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Weirdo.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Sephiroth again. So you got one of those cloaked people.
Yes, we got it to work.
Okay then.
Could this be a trap?
It's obviously a trap.
Don't worry, the elevators are safe.
How do you know?
All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Sounds like Barrett and Cloud trying to open a door. I need to heal.
We don't have all day, though.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up then?
Nah.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Cool. I'm not going to... Actually, Han, can we go back this way? No. I was about to say, there's a bench back there, but we can't use it. Oh my god.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that. I don't like it.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Oh!
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
That's where, that whoever Cloud referred to as mother was. Is it really his mother? I would like a bench. I don't want to really use any items. I don't have
the president's office, and then the roof.
What is this stuff?
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh. The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm pretty sure I've done all I can.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
I may have made a horrible mistake. I mean, I could have come back and healed, but I'm going forward on the assumption that I can heal before anything else happens. Keeping them out for any benches. What is this stuff? Right, it goes up that way. And it's not going to let me go down there. Fair enough. Oh, you know what? Screw it. There, that will do. I can see better now. Can I check these? No, I'm going to assume it's the same this side. Yeah. Oh, excuse me, Tifa. Mm. Ooh, I can move freely around this bit. Gonna let me go up here? Yes. Let's have a snoop. Oh, okay. All stairs lead up here. Fair enough.
Where the hell is that bastard hide?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Yeah, I will be right with you.
Help me.
Right.
Please help me.
Come over there, but I want to check this. I mess around with anything in here? No. Oh, I didn't notice that. So Sephiroth's attacking the president as well? What's his game? Hold on.
Help me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Please help me. Hey! Is anyone out there? Hey!
Who are you? Is that the president? It's not letting me do anything.
Help me.
It is the president.
Well, well, well. Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed... plenty of it!
What are you gonna do, Barrett?
Thing is, I don't want your money. Please.
Ooh.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours. I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good. But not all the way. You want something more, don't you? More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Oh.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. Then it was you who killed all those people. Then you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra, without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? help them recover and rebuild. You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
So you're not even human. Oh, shit.
You son of a bitch!
No! What? What was that?
This is
the source of everything.
Oh shit!
Good luck. So it's my turn?
It is.
Watch out for high wind.
Nice one, Aerith. Okay, he's got that on. I can't even assess it because Barrett had that. I have no idea if that's going to work, but we'll try it. Oh shit. Whoa! Come on, Ifrit. Why did you have to take out Cloud? I literally just summoned Ifrit. It happens every time. As soon as I summon one of these things, the summoner gets taken out almost instantly. Come on.
Something. Yoo-hoo. Can you take over for me?
You gotta be careful.
Yes, you do. This thing is tough. Oh, shit.
Okay, let's go.
No. Come on, you fucker.
All right.
Whoa!
Won't last long.
Let's try that again.
Enough of you.
God, this thing just does not want to go down.
No escape. Keep it together.
I got this. Gotta stay. Get him. Not throwing in the towel. Here goes.
Oh, come on. Oh, finally! Staggered!
Now's our chance! Let me teach him a lesson!
Enough!
Go on! There! This one's for you! Come on!
Oh, he's pissed! What is this fight? Jesus! Take these out first, all right? Okay, guess I've just got to keep attacking these until he becomes vulnerable. You fuck. Maybe if I hit it from behind?
Yeah.
No, okay. Who needs it? Crowd. Keep attacking these.
Shit.
Any others? Okay, that is what I had to do. Okay, he's got that thing going on.
Kept you waiting?
Oh, okay. Was I supposed to just hit him with physical attacks? Oh god, this is good going for a while, isn't it? Keep away, well away from that. Oh, god damn it. Yes!
Nothing personal.
Did that do it? Oh shit. Okay, so it's not. Come on! Alright, that's not what I wanted you to do.
Good to go?
prey.
There. Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this.
Where's he gone? Oh, he's over there. Let's try. Do another one, Aerith.
You'll be blown away. You can do it.
Aim back. Enough of you. No holding back.
Shit.
I got it.
No. Oh crap, we're all frozen.
My turn.
Come on, Cloud. Take these out again, have I now? Yes! Oh, I've got another limit. Please let this be the final one.
Let's dance, asshole.
Yes! Holy crap! Oh, it's you! That was a stupidly crazy fight. I loved it. That was so much fun. Don't you dare. Oh, he's gone. What about Barrett? Is Barrett okay? Okay, so he can fly. What?
Barrett, are you hurt?
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
I'm confused. Wait, they all left the party? Alright, let's go heal up. God, that was a fun fight, actually. I'm actually starting to enjoy these fights now, I think. Especially ones like that. Yeah, I still get frustrated, but they're still a lot of fun. No, I won't buy any more stuff yet. Alright, can I talk to... No. Alright, I have to go out here. Alright, where am I actually going? Oh! Death Eaters are getting pissed. Number two. Oh, it's you with the kids. So is somebody trying to clone Sephiroth? I mean, I wouldn't put it past Hojo. But what is actually... What is going on? I have no... I'm so lost.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
Huh. About time we made our escape too.
No! Who are you?
heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
So that's who you are. And you've got a new kitty. Well, I assume it's new.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett, I'm asking you, please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Oh, shit.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
You don't own shit.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Oh, shit. We're going to see how this fight turns out in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Final Fantasy VII, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.